In this world, only mankind has such subtle emotions as smile, cry, curiosity, surprise, and wit, which drive us to incessantly discover the unknown and set new goals. From the most basic idea, we invent, change, exceed, and pursue safety, comfort, individuality, etc. during the repeated practices. Jinheng, the most brilliant provider of auto parts and components all over Asia, is an expert in the design, development, integration, as well as part and component manufacturing of auto safety restraint systems with a spirit that pursuit is never ending. Here is the start of our work. Customers have again launched a new type of automobiles, which have brilliant technical performance, and which need to be matched with a more perfect safety system. We have a new goal to surpass every minute in the oncoming 365 days from the moment the development contract and technical agreement were signed. During the head-on collision with a speed of 50 km per hour, the passive safety system works normally. All test conditions completely meet the requirements of European criteria ECER 94. The injury values of a dummy's body parts, like the head, chest, and thighs, are all below the requirements of rules and regulations. This is another successful test completed in a 4,000 square meter indoor collision laboratory of Jinheng. Before that, head-on and side entire vehicle collisions were finished 16 times for this project. In the same period, the corresponding 19 times sled tests have been conducted. Before each test, we demarcate parameters of dummies and equipment like data collection systems in a detailed way. All procedures are conducted under the control of computers in order to ensure precise data. Our laboratory has been accredited by China National Accreditation Board for Laboratories. It has self-contained ability of entire vehicle collision assessment. We are among the few powerful institutions like this in the field of auto passive safety all over the world. Will extremely severe and rigorous weather conditions really happen in the ordinary life? Such as salt spray, sandstorm, sunlight, vibration, temperature below 40 degrees Celsius or above 90 degrees Celsius, a tear seam fatigue, acoustics tests, repeated checks and simulation also necessary. And these tests are weather conditions, performance, physics and chemistry, as well as module static deployment tests. We screen our filter rate and check all performance indexes of parts and components one by one. We are also prudent in demarcating the core data of ECU. In order to provide self-contained data parameters, a series of collision tests were conducted by us in the laboratory, which are insufficient. Outdoors, there are 21 kinds of road conditions waiting for us to check. All that we do is to guarantee the precise and reliable ECU applied to each auto product. Just like the position of ECUs in passive safety systems, we completely devote ourselves to research and development with a core strength. Busy work is taking place orderly in a quiet office. Just pay close attention to the sound of typing keyboards at times, of moving mice slightly and displaying windows. What is happening on the computer screens is that a stimulation collision test is being conducted. It not only lowers costs, but also greatly shortens product development cycles. Staffs of technical development account for more than 20% of the total employees. The overseas technical advisors and domestic first-class experts who often visit the company are our partners and teachers at work, which make us most happy. Our technology consistently and simultaneously matches with the international advanced ones. We in particular focus on the improvement on independent research and development abilities. Currently, the company owns dozens of patent technologies in auto passive safety. Continual improvement and preeminent pursuit are the direction that we are striving for. From the moment the project has been initiated, the whole research and development system, including the test department, product engineering department, as well as technological research and development department, have been operating in order. Every day, 40 to 50 research and development projects are conducted simultaneously here. We always look at the working schedule and smile to each other, indicating there is no problem at all. More than 300 days have passed. The moment we have been expecting is drawing near. We are still very excited, though the result is foreseen. After the PPAP files were delivered to customers, we got a permit for production, which were followed by orders from customers. In the following days, the work became relatively simple, but we didn't neglect it because we don't need regret. From the very beginning, we deal with each product most fastidiously. They mustn't have any flaws on material slices. Each stitch on airbags must be even and close-grained. During the process of manual tests, quality is ever above efficiency, and a more demanding requirement will never be excessive. Our final goal, to research and develop a set of safety systems matched with a new preeminent type of autos for customers, has been realized when our products flow to customer groups all over the world from where they gather. We never flaunt the achievements of the past, but the products are impeccable in a detailed way. We have to accept the fact that it is perfect. As a leader in the field of China auto safety, it is our goal that Jinheng provides auto safety with more reliability. If we don't have a better goal, the perfection will be full of flaws, and we have to start working from the beginning again. We will produce more convenient, reliable, and human-based auto safety products with more passion and vitality. Pursuit is never ending.